A new CDC report showing that more than 1,600 confirmed and probable vaping-related lung injuries in 49 states now are evidence. Alaska is still the only state that has no reported cases. 34 deaths have been reported so far, including here in Georgia.